follow somebody, Pat.
Oh, I'm getting chucked out. No, no, let's try this way. Come on. Go on.
First class.
Come on, Pat.
Okay, Mary. Don't like the look of it. We're going up.
Just a minute. You'll be told when to go up.
Right, 80.
Right, go to where to get up. Hold it!
If you please.
But there's room in the boat, I thought.
Women and children only.
Miss Russell, I thought you'd gone to the boat.
My pig, I must have my lucky pig.
I've had enough.
We can settle later, if you like.
Yeah, yeah. Later.
Maybe he's got an appointment.
Maybe he's right. I don't know much about ships, but I'm beginning to think that we're in a tight corner.
Then what should we play now, gentlemen? Happy families?
Well, Phillips?
Carpathia, sir. She's making 17 knots and should be with us about 3:30.
That'll be too late. There may be someone nearer. Keep trying.
Yes, sir.
I've got your life belt, John.
Oh, put it down there, will you?
Don't they see us?
No, sir. There was a light flashing, but it must have come from their masthead. Quartermaster Rowe.
Sir?
Can you send and read Morse?
Yes, sir.
Then signal and keep signaling. We are the Titanic sinking. Please have your boats ready.
Aye, sir.
You go along and help with the boats.
Yes, sir.
Mr. Boxall.
Sir?
Ask Mr. Wilde where the arms and ammunition are kept. They may be needed later.
Yes, sir.